Hole 13. Without a bounds running down the left-hand side and trees lining the right, the tee shot must also avoid the two fairway bunkers. A long approach shot is required, which must avoid the water running front and left of the green. The green slopes sharply from back to front, and at stroke index 1, this is the most challenging hole on the course.